when two soap bubbles of radii, R1 and R2, suppose R2 greater than R1, coalesce. What is the meaning of coalesce? For two bubbles, so comes center or touch, separated by distance. If coalesce means they combine to form a single bubble, that is called coalesce. The radius of curvature of a common surface, R1 R2 by R2 minus R1, this derivation I have given in the theory. Pressure 40 by R, 40 by R1. Therefore, after combination, the two pressure 40 by R is equal to P1 minus P2. Because R2 greater than R1. Therefore, R2 comes to the denominator, this value becomes smaller. Therefore, 40 by R is equal to 40 by R1 minus 4. This is a simple derivation I have given in the syllabus itself or theory itself.